Welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Heroes, A Tear of Vermillion Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're heading back from whence we came, all the way back to the capital Phildin, and then from there, I think we have to go to the town where Avon first met Mile, like all the way back there. East Capital Phildin. South Dead End. Oh. 800 rows, thanks. Dinksh! Oops, almost crashed right into you. Then I would have had to end your miserable life. I remember this. I think this is just a little stopover, right? Oh, you can't go anywhere. Yeah. I like the footsteps we leave, the footprints. I like that. I think there's a chest at the end of all this, isn't there? Ta-da! SP Arcanum 3, nice. We've never used them. I don't think we've ever used SP Arcanum 2. But we have 7 of 2 and 5 of 3. Pretty awesome. I'm glad that they're refilling the chests for us. We leave and come back and they're refilled. I can't go to the next screen. Stop skipping like that. Where do I go? This way? Wow. All this backtracking here. Oh, I love this song. I remember this. We finally made it to the capital, Avon says. I got my adventurer's certification here. This is where I first learned about you, says Retis. About the reckless young boys who want to become adventurers. It was really easy to find out that you headed to the Sage's Mansion. Sorry for being so reckless, Avon says. But I wonder why. It seems so long ago. I agree. What are we going to do now? Are we going to head to the Shrine of Nephthys? Let's see. Let's head south and go towards Ort Village. What if we try to leave again? Oh, they let us. Awesome. Amelia says, my husband, who works in the King's army, is busy lately. That means there are battles going on. I know it's a soldier's job to fight, but I wish there will be a time of peace. Hopefully they're saying new stuff, because I never remember the old stuff they said. So I'll be reading it either way. Oh. No thanks. It's getting busy with marshals appearing in the King's army fighting, but Lance and Hana keep on having really bad fights, but then they make up quickly. When I hear them fight, I feel like all other worries fly away. When you hear them fight, it makes you feel better? That is definitely a strange thing to be saying. Like, ah, they're fighting again. I love it. Oh, wait. Hold on a second. Here's the fighting couple. Even if monsters come, or if the Siam Seal gang comes, I'll protect my wife. My husband is so brave, he says that he'll protect me no matter what happens. Right, darling? That's right, honey. I guess you guys are getting along right now. That kid down there. I remember this old lady. This is Zeal. I haven't received a letter from my granddaughter in the monastery. I wonder if something's the matter. Oh, I guess she's the one who was supposed to get the letter to. Oh, I have something for you. It's probably for you, Avon says. Avon handed Mrs. Zeal Lynn's note. Oh, from Lynn? Oh, you're such a kind person. This is just a token of my thanks. It's nothing much, but please take it. What? She just gave the note back to us? Avon says, oh, I can't take this. We just did your granddaughter a favor because it was on our way. These are the roses that I was going to use to have the guild confirm that my granddaughter is okay. Please take it. What'd she do? Put it in the letter? I guess my grandchild is doing well. She seems to have grown up after completing her tasks. I'll need to write back soon. Let me guess, she really actually didn't give us back the letter. It's supposed to say that she gave us roses or something. Yeah. That was a little confusing. My father comes home late all the time now. I wonder if he's busy with work. My birthday is coming up soon. I wonder if he's going to be home on my birthday. You wonder a lot of things, don't you? Nils' father? Merchant Garcia sighs. I brought back to Phildin some placer gold from Quit, whose market value was starting to fall. The value dropped to half from the time of purchase. I had sold off my best pearl stones to buy it. After all, I was unable to obtain the Mepha's fur, which I was supposed to buy from the Great Oracle. Oh no. Garcia and company are so short on money. Matisse says, this time I feel bad for him. Really? Says Avon. I've made up my mind. This is a good chance for me to remember my original purpose. I'll start a business honorably. I think it's a good idea, says Matisse. People can start over. I believe that. Thank you, young lady. I happen to hear that rare metal has been successfully refined. What if I buy up all... Yes, Ratiz giving him a look. See? Says Avon. I can make easy money on rare metal. I'm not going to lose my heart on such a thing. Alright then. We'll just throw some Arcanum stuff on your floor. Is that okay? I think that's it for this section of the city. Yeah, alright. Oh, this rude guy, I remember him. Abbot Zarya. Oh no, what should I do? I can't believe that Avarice got caught. I need to do something before the Holy Capital's investigation starts. What are you gonna do? Be hiding evidence? I guess you're just as guilty? This guy's got a lot of potions laying around. Ones that I don't need. Oh, you're... It's been a while, Meister, says Avon. Avon? Is that you, Avon? It's been a while. You've changed. I heard about you from the reports of other guilds. It looks like you got some experience. Yeah, I've gone through a lot. I see. I hope that your becoming an adventurer is a benefit to you. If you need help, come anytime. That's what the Adventurer Guild is for. Yep, definitely. Oops. Didn't mean to do that yet. Claude says, I heard that some high-up oracle at the Holy Capital was arrested for corruption. I also heard that Abbot Zaria was involved, and soon the church will conduct an investigation. I knew something was going on because they kept on asking for donations. Well, that was our quest for the beginning. Or in the beginning. Hello? The late Queen Uriel looked graceful and fragile. She had white, slender shoulders and black hair with blue tint. She possessed a beauty that every woman would envy. Princess Muldeen looks a little sharper than Queen Uriel. I think she's inherited her bright pair of eyes from the Empress Dowager Sylviana, the princess's grandmother. But I often see a girl who looks like a lot like Princess Muldeen lately. Maybe it's just my imagination, but she resembles her a lot. Well, it probably is her. In her adventure garb or something. Wasn't there some guy over here or something? Yeah. Old Man Lobberus. It was about 20 years ago. It was chaos when the present king, then just a prince, came back to Phildin after traveling around. The aristocrats who made light of the former king called him an imposter and tried to drive him away. However, His Highness defeated the private army of those aristocrats in the twinkling of an eye with General Dieran. That was quite delightful. My daughter thinks Princess Muldeen is graceful, but she is a daughter of that king. I don't think she is the kind of a person who would stay quietly inside the castle. Pretty sharp, aren't you? Mumbles Avon. Now, if we come out here, there's another door here. Is she the same one I just talked to? Oh no. I haven't seen the black-haired girl lately. I used to see her often. I wonder what happened to her. She was sacrificed to the dread god Cthulhu. Why are we going in the underground waterway? Says Retis. Because it's fun. There might be people to talk to in there. No, there's no one to talk to in there. Oh, God. I didn't miss this underground stuff. Oh, yeah. Can we go visit her? Let's just finish this, area, zone first. I moved to Phildin because I thought it would be safe, but monsters appear, and the abbot is corrupt. Man, I'm getting tired of this. Just wish someone would make it peaceful here. Well, be the change you wish to see in the world. My father worries too much. It's too late to regret moving here. In any case, I don't plan on moving back to Valk now that I have friends here. Does that same... Oh, no, these are different people. Oh, I remember you. Thank you for the other day. Furuu is doing well, too. Ah, Avon! Thank you for saving Bang Bang. I've been cherishing him since then. Same book as before. Mito Star Badge. Remember that one. It's a classic. and the classics never die. Alright, let's see if we can visit over here. Just remembering how big this city is. Oh! You must be the adventurer who solved the incident at Tibri Village. A girl from Tibri Village was looking for you. Who's that? Who's the girl from Tibri Village? Oh dear, I've been standing for so long that my legs hurt. Well, hurt them back. Don't let them get away with that crap. Alright, let's see if we're allowed in. The Phildin Castle is right up there. King Milligan the 16th dwells there. You can't enter without permission. Okay, then. I wish you would give me permission. Library, I think, is that way. Just take a look over here. I can just drop down. The only problem is we've been down here. So without falling down... Oh, it's stuck there. Professor Marty is so busy. I haven't been able to see him at all lately. That's no fair. He promised that he'd help me study. I think there's not much here. These people. Oh, and that person. My wife keeps on cooking the same food lately. She said that vegetables are hard to get lately. I want to bite into some fresh, ripe tomatoes. Look. You'll say the word lately a lot. Vegetables are hard to get now. At this rate, we're all going to starve. Perhaps some dangerous monsters appeared again on Sheep Highway to the south? No idea. There are monsters everywhere, so probably say yes for monsters appeared. Blank, yes. I haven't seen that one blonde boy that I saw before. He was so cute and handsome, I'd be happy to see him again. Avon has nothing to say. Oh, we got a telek we can get for a routis. Piercing knife with a cross-shaped handle can also be thrown at the enemy. Glory ribbon? Oh, these are for the whip. People that use whips. A Kirkstein shield. Shields tend to bring glory to the user. Shield of light surrounds the user's body. Oh, and we've got armor. Brigandin. Armor with small iron studs covering the entire surface. Heavy, but protects well. So Avon's defense, well, magic defense goes to 122 with that. He's wearing plate mail now, isn't he? Oh, he has some Marvel mail. Well, let's buy for Rutis. The Telek. And the Kirkstein shield. All right, sell a couple things. I also sell the Asinaces or whatever it is, and the Kukri. I'll sell the Night Shield, two of them. And we'll keep the Delta Shield. Let's just sell this Ringmail. And the rest is fine. Sacred sword made by armed monk in Bardas rids even ghosts in the dark. But his attack goes down with that phantom killer. So his defense would go to 136. I want to see what his defense is now. And magic defense would otherwise be 122, but that would... I guess that's fine. So Brigand in for both. Alright, let's sell some Marvel mail and plate mail then. I want to sell, that's right. Marvel mail. Plate mail. I'm gonna save the plate mail, actually. In case two more people join the party and have no armor or something. Hey, are you adventurers? We have really handy things, so take a good look around. Sorry, can you come around to the front of the counter? Doesn't feel right when you're on this side. No. I'm gonna do no such thing. You've lost a customer for life. What you got? I think we're done. Did I talk to them? I think so. Yeah, the people with the vegetables. Alright, so I think there's just one section left, and that's the one with the library in it. The library takes up, like, almost all this. Was that one soldier up here? The Neftis Shrine is just ahead of the Lookout Village. We first have to head to Ort Village. Or Lookout Cottage, sorry. So that's gonna be the south way out, I believe. Yeah, Tibri. That way. Let's see if there's new bucks. I read books at the counter, too. This book was interesting. I'll give it to you for your reading pleasure. Cool, we got Swordmaster 11. Are you sure? Says Avon. I paid for it myself, so don't worry. Well, thank you then. This library is a collection of 20,000 books. Anyone can read them freely. Okay, so we're only missing one Swordmaster, number 12. I'm just gonna check them all, see if we got new stuff. Oops. Oh, come on. You're in my way because you found something. I kind of picture that these bookcases having, like, this whole bookcase is different copies of Swordwoman Saffy Volume 6, and, like, different editions, and that's why the spines are different colors. They don't have a lot of that one. Oh. I answered that wrong. I failed the minister's exam. I don't blame myself because it was my first try. I will pass with flying colors the next time around. I remember this area that goes nowhere. And the locked door. I want to get behind that door at some point. Wait. Oh, thanks. There doesn't seem to be anything back there, but just the fact that it's locked irks me to no end. Oh, there's a sleeping lady. Sleeping girl. She's pretending to be a snakey. Ah, my nose. Entitled what? We've read that. Trying not to sneeze, or trying to get hurry up and sneeze, either one. Yeah, I read this, I think. I've read that. I couldn't make a video out of that one because it's like interactive. I've read them all. Locked. Oh, hi. Avon, right? I didn't know you were back in the capital. We just arrived a short while ago. If you have any questions about ancient manuscripts, please come to me. I'll do the best I can to help you. Alright, well, I'll try to keep that in mind. Oh, that's a dead end. God. I'm throwing it in the water. Let that be a lesson to you. Thanks for the work. South is Ort. Wow, all the way back to the beginning. We're heading to Ort Village, says Retis. You knew that. Yes, let's go. We have to tell some people about Mile. Avon, I'm okay. Don't worry about me. Shall we go then? Huh? Who's that? Is that Marty? Uncle? Says Avon. Aren't you Miles' father? I'd say yes, because now it says Miles' father. Oh, he's like... just like, not just ignoring them. Hey, wait! Have you forgotten about me? Says Avon. Something's wrong, says Retis. It seems like he's walking around in a dream. We can't leave him like that. I try to. We have no time to go outside of town. We need to go after Miles' father. Okay. Where'd he go? I don't know where he went. I don't want to look around for him. Oh. That's not the screen we were going up to. The Phildin Castle is right up there. King Milligan the 16th dwells there. Oh, Milligan. I've been reading about him in the Swordmaster books. What do you want? He doesn't answer. Please leave if you have no business here. Miles' father cast an uncanny spell. Ooh. He's possessed and magical. Wow, says the right guard. The left guard just says, ag. Avon says, what the heck? What's wrong with you? A man started to cast a spell and my body suddenly went numb. The left guard says if he enters the castle, His Highness's life would be in danger. Well, he did just enter the castle. What are you doing, Uncle? Miles' father cast an uncanny spell again. Uh-oh. Oh, monsters. Oh, hooray, those Pupiro things. Pupirem. Alright, at least we got a deadly here we can use. Oh, it didn't kill either of them. Uh-oh, confusion. Your confusion missed. We remain clear-headed. Yeah, we finished one of them off. That's the one she hit, I think. Missed again. Oh. Well, that didn't miss. Wait, actually... attack that. And rarest on even. Alright, I'm not liking this thing. Confusion all the time. Does a re-belief help with that? Hope so, otherwise we're wasting a turn. Or a round. Good. Or shine bullet. Alright, this thing has to go down. Nice. Ooh, we gonna level up? Yay, Retise, level 31. And got anti-magic. And Avon, 31 as well. We got a meteor charm. A woman's voice says, wait. Oh, it's her, Muse. Yay. I don't know who you are, but you sure are bold enough to attack this castle. For the sake of your courage, I myself will take you on. The man's voice says, Your Highness, please don't do anything stupid. Well, it's Morty. I'll take care of this with my spell, so... Muse says, ha ha, you shouldn't worry your head over this. Just sit back and watch me. I'll show you my beautiful whip handling. You're too optimistic, says Muse. He's more like zombieistic. Did she kill him? Oh no, says Marty. She's too reckless. Uncle! Yells Avon. Muse says, Ah, you are... Marty says, Are you by any chance Avon? I don't know, nobody recognizes him. It's only been like a week or something. I guess it's actually been longer than that. I'm glad to see that you are well, says Muse. Uncle, what's going on? Pull yourself together. Retise says, he needs medical attention right now. Well, there is no threat to his life, Muse says. He was lucky after facing such an ordeal. Ha ha ha. What? Do you have something to say? I didn't say anything, says Marty. Phildin Castle, wow. Oh, is that Milligan? Muse says, first of all, Miles' dad's injury wasn't bad. Officially, he will have to be punished as a traitor. No way, says Avon. Don't worry. Because of my efforts, he's temporarily under the Adventurer Guild's surveillance. I know I'm good. Praise me if you must. Oh, well, that's good. Miles' dad is a really good person. It's some kind of misunderstanding or something. Your Highness, says Retis. It's certain he was controlled by someone. He would never have risen a monster on his own. The one who was controlling him was probably... Muse says, I know what you want to say. You think it's a deed of Octum's apostles, right? You knew that too, says Retis. Morty says, Sage Gawain came to the castle the other day. Then he told us about their activity beyond the scenes and your mission. I'm very sorry about Mile. Avon says, so, you knew. Listen, Avon, says Muse, it's important to mourn for a dead, but you have to move on. There is no time to be a sissy. Really? Marty says, she may sound a little harsh, but Her Highness was very disheartened. She was very worried about you, Avon. I was just... Muse says. Avon says, thank you, Muse. Thank you, Marty. By the way, Marty, how come you and Muse are here together? Looks like you can come in and out of the castle as you please. Oh, I didn't tell you? I finally passed the minister's examination. Now I'm here to serve the royal family. Alright, says Avon. That's awesome. Yeah, I thought this was going to be a good thing. But then I was ordered by His Highness to work as an aide of Her Highness. An aide? Says Avon. Secretary, escort, information collector, supervisor, and... Well, you name it. Here I am. What was that sigh for? Says Muse. You know what it was about. You know that you're a difficult person. Avon says, Marty, you must be having a tough time. Muse says, anyway, we need to talk to Miles' father and ask him what happened in detail. I'm also interested in the sacred treasures of Bardas. I'll go along with you guys for a while. Your Highness, says Retis. Avon says, I appreciate your offer, but you are a princess. Is it okay for you to associate with people like us? Oh God, really? Muse says, my father entrusted this case to me. But he said I have to have a watchman with me. Marty says, this is why I would like to accompany you, if I could. Okay, are we back to four members then? Alright, says Avon. Thank you for your support. Thank you. Let's work together, says Retis. Muse and Marty join the party. That rhymes. Muse says, Lynn, let's go to the Adventurer Guild. Miles' father may be awake by now. Okay. Well, we're gonna look around this castle, that's for sure, and then go to the Adventurer Guild. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.